Alright guys, this print took about 3 hours, but I printed it really slow, and we'll see how strong it is eventually when I take it off the build plate. It is for Steve's little robot car, and hopefully it'll be great. Seems like it printed the way it was supposed to, and then tomorrow when I wake up, I'll take it off the build plate nicely and we'll see. I think it seems to be relatively sturdy. If not, I'll make some modifications. Else, all in all, not a bad print. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.